This is the famous and historic mineral pool at Stanwell Tops, at the very end of the Hanging Swamp. Famous for two generations, one of the most beautiful sights on the whole escarpment. Looking out to the ocean, continuing round to see the mineral pool area itself. Very picturesque and serene area. Hargraves Creek at the mineral pool. The August floods in 1998 washed away a solid plank bridge set in concrete and also washed away another bridge set across the mineral pool there and took them both over the edge of the waterfall, over the cliff face. That was the force of water. Another view of the mineral pool area, now known as the Garden of Peace. Looking out to Bald Hill. This is the mineral pool again. This is Hargraves Creek flowing in. Notice how little flow there is now. And this is the outlet over the cliff edge. Probably 30 or 40 meters deep into the gully. Remember how it raged over in a torrent in the photographs.